The Croft Fire Department's dog is recovering from hundreds of wounds. She was shot, and firefighters there hope you may know who did it. News 4's Mike McCormick is on the story now from our Spartanburg newsroom. And Mike, any idea why she was shot?
Well, Nigel, the chief says it could have something to do with her barking. It had drawn complaints in the past, though the department did get her a special collar, and they even take her inside a lot. But so far, there is no definite reason for it.
Some fire departments have a Dalmatian or a mascot. The team at Croft has Casey.
She's got many, many hours of training.
The 15-month-old German Shepherd is a search and rescue dog.
We look at her as one of the firefighters, just like a police dog is a police officer.
But for now, she's off duty. The red marks on her are believed to be from birdshot.
I would estimate, you know, there's probably somewhere around 200 separate wounds on her.
Thursday, Casey got vaccinations, and that's the reason it didn't seem out of the ordinary for her to be lethargic Friday and Saturday. On Sunday, she got worse.
She wasn't feeling well, she wasn't eating, she wasn't drinking, and she didn't want to come out of the crate.
At the emergency clinic, they shaved her. Then it was clear she'd been shot.
There's no shot to her face, so it looks like, you know, she was shot from behind.
The chief thinks it may have happened at the station Thursday night or while Casey was alone outside at her handler's house on Friday. Either way, she was behind a fence of some sort.
We're glad that, you know, that we didn't lose her and she's going to survive.
The fear now is that being shot will scar her emotionally.
With a dog like this that is trained to look for people, you know, I guess the worst case scenario for us is that she'd be fearful of people now.
And anyone with information about what happened to Casey can call Crime Stoppers. The number there is 1-888-CRIME-SC. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg Newsroom.